it was a symbol of liberty for the abolitionists till 1865 when slavery was abolished. And then women picked it up for Sutton.